Hello everyone, welcome to Praxo English. In today's lesson, we will learn some binomial expressions. Basically, they are two words that are joined by a conjunction. Let's have a look at some of them. The first pair is more or less, which means approximately. For example, there are 100 people in the room, more or less. Another expression is part and parcel, which means something which is essential, which must be done or accepted as part of something else. For example, regular maintenance is part and parcel of owning a car. Another expression is hustle and bustle, which means a large amount of activity and work usually in a noisy surrounding. For example, he moved to his parents' farm to have a break from the hustle and bustle of the big city. Another expression is ups and downs. That means you experience a mixture of good things and bad things in life. For example, he has seen lots of ups and downs in his career. So I hope you have learned these useful expressions and you will use them in your next conversation. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.